Und herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge. Ja, es ist Sword of Legend. Verstehe.
Your blood will be spilled!
Tough guy. Ja,
you
Los. Also Trank mal wieder Trankelpunkte. Los, Ladescreen verschwinde.
Is this demon sword? Is this demon sword the reason why you transform?
Not the only one. When the people of Hechao invaded the royal court, their demon swords were already very brittle and on the verge of cracking. When they broke, the resulting explosion caused the Yin Spring to shoot up out of the ground. The Yulan Pen Festival was being held that very same day.
What a coincidence.
It was all divine will. It was a trial for our people, but also an opportunity to reunite the sacred objects.
Is this demon sword the reason why you transform?
Not the only one. When the people of Hechao invaded the royal court, that demon sword.
The people from Hechao are attacking the southern regions and killing everyone there. It reminds me of something that happened over 50 years ago.
Back then.
Year's song festival is going to happen.
I heard that the great summoner ascended during the ghost summoning ritual, shrouded in gleaming light like a fire phoenix flying towards the earth.
Take my little sister to the fragrance game and
drawing. She's already 10 years old and hasn't been born.
Ja.
Dear. And now this has happened too.
Thank you.
I just... Yes, but this... What? What else?
But...
The Eternal Source is a gift from the God of Death to the Wu Chao clan. Why is it occupied by your Nuwa clan? Yilang is nothing more than a bastard child. God has chosen the general as the new king of Wu Chao. Yilang is nothing more than a bastard child. God has chosen the general as the new king of Wu Chao. Yilang is nothing more than a bastard child. God has chosen the general as the new king of Wu Chao. The Eternal Source is a gift from the God of Death to the Wu Chao clan. Why is it occupied by your Nuwa clan? Yilang is nothing more than a bastard child. God has chosen the general as the new king of Wu Chao.
I've already
Is this demon sword the reason why you transform?
Not the only one. When the people of He Chao invaded the royal court, their demon swords were already...
Oh, jetzt machen wir die Quest kurz fertig.
Even more negative, Chi. Last time it was a monster, this time it's the demon sword. How is it that so much negative chi suddenly appeared in this world?
这也是我邀请伊拉瓦拉西一同赴会的原因。那邪剑威力巨大，流毒无穷，需得尽快查清来龙去脉。
My tribe, the Wu Zhao clan, was destroyed by this demon sword. Everyone was killed. If I don't get revenge, how can I face my parents and relatives?
If there's connection between whoever is covertly disturbing the three schools of the Qin Mausoleum and the smith of the demon sword...
I am truly afraid.
The negative chi seems to be the key to everything. We must find out where it comes from. That is the only way we can solve all the problems.
Right. I sent students to Chang'an and Zhengdu for that reason. By the way, I have reminded the court to pay attention to the changes in the southern border regions.
So,
listen.
What are you
having?
Wir gehen erstmal die lange Quest abholen hier. Geil.
Cannot be used.
Ouch! Vorgefährige. Ich sagte aber danke fürs Zuschauen. Wir sehen uns das nächste Mal wieder. Tschüss.